Hold on. Hold on. Am I tripping? This nigga just said what I have to register for had nothing to do with any women or any kids. So how did you get a sexual assault? On a boy? We need you to explain this, cowgirl. So now it's starting to come out. It's starting to come out. He's saying he just went on live and said whatever he has to register for is not for any women or a kid. So, only thing left is an animal or a boy.